situation like this one. I call this one Just For Me.
Stay tuned.